we got?
Well, I received a text message a couple days ago from a friend of mine. Her aunt's been experiencing some activity in her home. Apparently, the history is a man had hung himself in the basement. Don't know much about it. They were very sketchy on the details, but tonight we're going to actually get to meet with the clients and actually discuss what's going on within the location.
So the good thing is they will be able to use triggering mechanisms during the investigation because the person hung himself. Don't know quite yet if we'll be able to provoke or do any of that stuff, but the triggering mechanism should help during the investigation. We have various ways that we can do that. So let's get the team assembled. Let's go.
Tonight's going to be an exciting night. We'll be using our Ovilus tonight. We'll be going to Umatilla to a location. That sounds pretty promising. Hopefully the new equipment and the new team member, Hannah, will be able to give us a much-needed improvement to the team. Right now, the team's going to be loading up the equipment, and we'll be leaving pretty soon. And hopefully, whatever we discover, we discover. If we can find the answer to the clients, that'll be perfect.
Built almost 100 years ago, this house had the reputation for being the haunted house at the end of the street. Now the team is here to investigate claims of a man who hung himself down in the basement. Is the spirit still roaming the halls? Only the team will find out, and only the night will tell. As of now, the team is setting up equipment, and we're getting ready for our investigation.
Is anybody in here with us? We heard somebody died down here. Do you know who that was?
We were told they hung themselves. Is that true?
This light I'm holding in my hand, I'm going to set it down. Maybe.
Banging stuff around. That's cool.
Okay. I'm going to set it down here on this chair. If you want to talk to us, you can just touch the green light and it'll light up more lights. Or if you want to sit in the chair, that'll let us know you're with us. Can you please do that for us? Why did you kill yourself? How many of you are here with us?
Can you say anything to us? Say something into this orange light that's in my hand?
If you need energy, use the energy from our machines, from us.
If you're here, could you please, car driving by. If you're here, could you please, come out? I heard you moving around up here. We don't mean any harm. We're not here to hurt you. We're actually here to talk to you. We don't want to be rude, so maybe we'll introduce ourselves. My name is Chris.
My name's Dustin.
We're here just to talk to you. If you'd like to speak with us, it'd be great. We're not here to hurt you. What we're here to do, actually, is to communicate with you and see who you are. So you know our names. Could you tell me your name? If you want to speak to us, you can speak into that orange light right there. So could you tell me your name? We're not here to hurt you or make you go away or take your stuff or hurt your house or hurt you. We're just a bunch of guys and a lady
who just want to get to know you and talk to you and see why you're here, who you are. So, we'll be asking you a few questions, and if you feel comfortable enough with us to answer these questions, again, that orange light right there you can talk into, and what will happen is we will hear you talk over that recorder when we go back home. So if you have anything to say, this is the best way you can talk to us. If it's really hard for you to talk to us like that, wave your hand over that green light and more lights will light up. So it lets us know that you are here. So do any of those things if you're comfortable with us. And we'd love to talk to you.
This is a new piece of equipment for our team. It's called the Ovilus III. It just came out. It's allows the entity to talk directly to us over surfing its energy over a dictionary of thousands of words. If there's anything you want to tell your wife, we can tell her for you. Just talk to us.
Can you answer a yes-no question?
This little light behind me will give you all the energy you need to do anything you want. Can you answer yes, say yes for me?
Maybe you'll draw energy.
There. If you want to use the energy from that box and you don't want to get near us, it's outside the room now.
It's all downstairs. We got a fire alarm right there above the doorway. Problem is all the wiring is really old. It's the cloth wiring throughout the whole place.
Do you know who built this place?
Because supposedly there was a man that was downstairs that hung himself, we're going to use a noose as a trigger object to try to get him to come out, maybe say a few words, bad if he must.
We're now going to do a EVP session with a noose in the basement. That's where we're at. We're in the basement where supposedly a man has hung himself. So we have a noose up here that we're going to use for a trigger mechanism. If you'd like to come out and, you know, tell me if that was you that hung yourself down here. You got this orange light, and you got this green light. If you wave your hand over the green light, it'll make more lights light up. You got this orange light. If you speak into it, we will hear your voice. We can communicate with you. So if you would like to, could you make your presence known for us? What drove you to wanting to kill yourself by hanging yourself in this basement?
So why did you kill yourself? You decided to put yourself at the end of a rope? In a way that's kind of a cowardly way out.
When did you hang yourself? Do you remember the day that you decided to hang yourself?
I mean, I know we're standing right above these wires. Maybe we should move away from these wires a little bit. Something's on your shoulders?
Yeah.
I mean, move away from the wires. Maybe we're getting some sort of EMF poisoning.
But at any point in time, if you are tired of talking to us, just knock that noose off, and we'll get out of here. And we'll go upstairs and we won't bother you.
Team came together tonight very well. We had a good investigation. Limited personal experiences, but hopefully an analysis will find something. As usually the case with a lot of cases, you know, minimal experiences, and maybe something will come up on a recorder. Ovilus seemed to do his job very well. We did get some stray EMS signatures with it, but we'll see what we can get on recorder during the analysis stage, and hopefully we find something from there.
I can't figure it out. What do I say?